One of the ways you can create laser content in Beyond in QuickShow is the new Frames Simple tool, which allows you to draw laser frames from scratch for graphics or beams. To start, right-click on any empty cell in your workspace, create and click New Frames Simple. This will open the window for the tool. At the very top left, we have our dropdowns for saving options under File, Point Modifications under Edit, Adding Things to the UI under View, Quick Transformations under Transform, Adding Frames, Copying Frames, or More under Frame, and a few options for Output. On the top, we have many quick actions you use all the time. New, Open, and Save. Undo, Copy, Paste, and Delete. Show Points, Show Blanking of your laser path, Zoom in or out. Under Effect, you can make a quick animation of your frame of the defined effects, and the number beside it is how many frames you would like to create with that effect. Animate is a tool where you can create two frames, and Beyond will animate between the two frames. The best way to use this is to duplicate a frame and move the lines into your second frame, maintaining point count. Here you have your frame properties where you can define how it animates and do custom optimization settings. Lastly, you have the ability to show it now and select which zones you want to output on. On the left, you have all of your drawing tools. First being the pencil tool. This allows you to draw whatever you like with your mouse. Square, which draws a square. Line, which lets you draw a line. Circle, which allows you to make a circle. And the polygon tool lets you draw one line at a time to create a much larger shape. This is a great way to draw slowly the exact object you would like. Last, text lets you add letters and words to your frame. Next, you have your recoloring tools. The first being a lasso tool, the second being a recolor by selection. You select the color below and use the tools to recolor your already drawn lines. After those, you have transform tools for moving, rotating, scaling, and skewing your frame. Here you can select points one at a time or do a square selection to select points to modify. And how can we modify them? Well, you can add or remove physical laser hardware points using the add or remove points tools. And to know how many we are removing or adding, we can use the Show Points option from earlier. As well, those added points can be seen here at the bottom, which shows the order and color of the points of your shape. Below that, there is our Effect tab. If you click that, you can add effects from the Effect pool on the right, just like anywhere else in Beyond. We can add effects per frame or over the whole frame set. In one of the last but best tools below the colors, you can enable your laser cursor, which will show you where your mouse is in real life, which is huge for laser mapping applications. Just be sure to set your zone and enable laser output. Thank you for watching this quick hints video on the Simple Frame Editor. If you're still having trouble, feel free to email our support team by emailing support@pangolin.com, and we'll help you as soon as possible.